தத்தை யா தெய்யும் தத் தத்தம் கிட்டத்தக்க தித்தை யா தெய்யும் தித் தத்தம் கிட்டத்தக்கதம்
ஆதிமதி நதித்தம்
It's an Indian classical dance form, which is called Bharatanatyam, which is one of oldest in India too. We have the theoretically the historical papers, which is around 3,000 years old. This dance form have like a lot of play with the emotions, storytelling, and also using the gestures. Like for example, if you keep this, the hand, it looks just nothing, but if you use the expression like a girl, okay, little bit of shy, it's a girl. Every gestures have like saying you, me, together, flower, the bees come and take the bees. There is 9 different emotionals which you use for the art forms, like lao and showing the lao and getting hangry, scared, disgust, and greatness. There is a different emotionals using the gestures of playing. It's like a rhythms and the expression and the music. Budapest is a nice city actually. It's nice to stay, and I came first time for like just holiday. Then twice I came to perform. So here also some other who's allowed to learn Indian dance. Here a lot of people learning Indian dance.
Mm-hmm.